small tan colored ones. Those are this year's calves. And you're going to see some of the big bulls out there. You'll see the really big ones. I often wonder how neat it would have been to see them roaming wild all over Ohio. Can you imagine going out in your front yard one day and there's a herd of bison? Yeah, and the moose. This is kind of unusual that they're this close. Usually they're way out there and we can just barely see them. So having them this close. Yeah, we don't want to.